down some street we couldn't even pronounce. We were smoking a little from a half an ounce. Tequila was cheap, but the flow we were feeling was real. Neither one of us looking for three little words, unless those three words were do not disturb. Checkout was supposed to be noon, but we slept until three. She kept the hotel key, slipped it in her purse, I guess. It makes her think of me. And that night we left our hearts on the sleeves and the clothes all over the floor. We both know we can't open that door no more, but she kept the hotel key. I can still see her on the bed sitting Indian style, with my t-shirt on and a half-drunk smile. She talked about Austin and how she'd get back there someday. I had the curtains wide open and a song on my phone. We danced by the TV we never turned on, and wondered would anyone miss us if we ran away. But this isn't one of those stories that ends up that way, nah. But she kept the hotel key, slipped it in a purse, I guess. It makes her think of me. And that night we left our hearts on the sleeves and my clothes all over the floor.